and mother, you know how you communicate with them every now and then? They want to hear from you. Well, I want to let you know that God want to hear from us. But he don't just want to hear from us once a week. He don't just want to hear from us on Easter. He just don't want to hear from us when they call us that good night, good Friday. He just don't want to hear from us, my God, on New Year's Eve. But I'm here to tell you he want to hear from us every day. Now, I don't know about you, but I got to hear from God every day. Why? Because, see, I got to get instructions for my life. And I can't afford to live off instructions once a week. Maybe some of y'all can. But I need instructions from Holy Ghost, from Holy Ghost headquarters, every day of my life. We're talking about prayer. And I want you to know my topic is, I didn't forget, the Holy Ghost gives you everything. Prayer will fix it. Just four words, I said prayer will fix it. And I can close my Bible. Because I know something about prayer, Pastor Flowers. I'm telling you, prayer will fix it. How do I know it'll fix it? Because it fixed all of my situations, all of my nights of crying, all of my tears that were bottled up. I want you to know it was prayer. I'll never forget the times when I fall on my knees and sometimes I couldn't utter a word because so much was heavy on me. But I want you to know there is something called speechless praise. Good God Almighty. Hey, God. Lord, have mercy. I'm talking about prayer. Lord, have mercy. Let me slow down just a little bit. Because see, it don't take much to get on up there. Like, I ain't like a locomotive. I ain't like a slow train. Because I got the fire on the inside. My Lord and my God. I'll never forget one of my cousins that told me, you're going to eventually fizzle out. And it's been 40 years. I ain't fizzled out yet. I don't plan on fizzling out. But Satan don't fizzle out. Good God Almighty. Prayer will fix it. Oh, yes, it will. Somebody said, it sounds good what you say, but you got to experience this thing for yourself. When there's nobody else to go to, I went to the rock, and that rock is Christ Jesus. Did you hear what I say? There is nobody that can fix anything for you except God. Hallelujah, my God. And let me tell you something, by way of announcement, it's not when everything is going good that you really get to know God. But I want to tell you something, Pastor Flowers, and I'm not picking on you. It's when everything is going crazy. It's when everything is going haywire. It's when you're in the valley and you can't see your way. That's when you get to really know God. Because if you ain't never spent time with him, you want to spend a whole lot of time with him. My Lord and my God. Everybody ought to have a prayer life. My God, sometimes you got to shut the phone down. Sometimes you got to shut social media down. Sometimes you got to shut family down. Sometimes you got to shut your spouse down. My God in heaven, that's why you got to have the right spouse so they can understand. I need to spend this time with God. Oh God, you ought to not have a spouse if you got to compete or feel like you got to compete for their time between them and God. Lord have mercy. I am so glad to be free and free indeed in the Lord. Hallelujah, God. Prayer, I said prayer, it will fix it. My God in heaven, if you need a job, prayer will fix it. Oh yes it will. Somebody said, it's so good that you and your biological brother Bishop are both saved, but we ain't always been saved, so we done lived the other side too. But prayer, I said prayer, prayer will fix it. He is the one that came and witnessed to me, and I'm so glad.